Industry has lauded the decision of the government for boosting export, and the move will create over 6 million jobs in MSME sectors. That's expected.
Cabinet decision on promoting exports is a welcome move. The outlay of 6,000 crores towards entities providing insurance cover is expected to yield incremental exports of over 5.6 lakh crores in the next 5 years. These decisions will create over 6 million new jobs in the MSME sector. This, augmented by the production-linked incentive schemes, which the government has done with over 2 lakh crores over the last 12 to 15 months, over 15 key sectors will create national manufacturing champions and generate employment opportunities.
And it's time now for a short break here on News on the Hour, but there's more up ahead. So